flight. It's just outside. I'll film it in a minute. There we go. So it's a very tiny airport. There's only three planes here. There's the plane, Ryanair. So we're going to go on the back one. EKS. One there. Are those weird steps? I've never seen steps like that before. Normally just have one step. It's like a zigzag. How weird. Maybe it's for special assistance wheelchairs. Quite a lot of people on this flight. Chock-a-block.
Regulations, we will be dimming the cabin lights to take off. If you do wish to continue reading, there is a read light in the panel just above your head. If you press the call bell by mistake, please press it again to reset it. This is a normal procedure when flying in the hours of darkness.
water there. N842P. Or 642P.
assistance bus or trolley. I'm with Colin, Saff.
Hello.
Here he is. Hello. So I was meant to film this with Denise, but I didn't. I forgot. So I thought I'd do a little vlog on it. So there's the you come down that ramp thing, then you've got to go around here. So the passport control's busy today. We're in the special assistance, you jump the queue. So we just come through passport control. It's not that busy in here. And then we're going to go out to the right, I think, and up the elevators. So there you go, just come out of that new entrance bit there. And now we're in the main arrivals, departures. Go and get a car now, car hire. Or get your bus or taxi. Taxi's out the front down there. And your car hires are down here. Okay, we're on our way to Las Americas now. So thanks for watching this travel day video. If you like it, click the like button, subscribe Johnny Vlogger UK, hit the notification bell for future videos, and subscribe to Cole's Place channel as well. Okay, bye.